Have you ever looked at a complex GitHub project and wish it was easier to understand? Well, now there is a solution. We've just launched a brand new online service that takes any GitHub codebase and transforms it into a simple, easy-to-follow tutorial using AI. Check this out. This is the page. You can see all the latest tutorials generated right here. Folks have been busy in just the last few hours. And yes, the entire underlying project is open sourced. Using it is incredibly simple. All you need to do is to paste a GitHub link into this import box. For example, let's use this GitHub repository for the Python SDK of the Model Context protocol. It's super popular, tons of stars. Everyone wants to use it to connect AI agents with these tools. But let's be honest, the GitHub README can be a bit dense and not very beginner-friendly. So instead of struggling, I just copy the link, paste it right here, and hit the button Generate tutorial. Our AI then goes to work. It crawls the GitHub repo, intelligently identifies the key files to read, automatically unchecking things like licenses, but focusing on Markdown and Python code files. You can even customize this selection if you want. Once you click on the Generate tutorial button, it takes about 5 minutes. You will see the AI working behind the scene. It is fetching the repo, reading the files, identifying code abstractions, building a knowledge graph, and finally, writing the tutorial chapter by chapter. And boom, you are automatically redirected to your customized tutorial. Look at this. It starts with a high-level summary of the project and a neat diagram breaking down core abstractions like the command line interface, fast MCP servers, and key primitives. The chapters are logically organized, starting from the high-level entry points and the basic ideas, then gradually diving deeper. You will learn about the MCP services, primitives, and how to use resources, and even what happens behind the scenes with helpful sequence diagrams. It's not just how to use it, but also how it is implemented. For instance, Chapter 5 here delves into transport layers, standard IOs, HTTPs, WebSockets, it's all there. Now, this online service is built on our open source project, which has over 8,000 stars right now. I've previously made YouTube videos diving deep into its development and even did an interview with Angel about its journey. Both got a ton of views and positive feedback. So with all that passion from you, we thought, why not make it even easier for everyone to use that? And that's why we've built this online service. No more feeling overwhelmed by complex codebases. If you want to learn something new, this is the way to go. It's a simple service wrapping our powerful open source project, making it super user-friendly. We are already thinking about new features, so try it out. The link is in the description. Let us know what you think and how it goes. This is a quick video, but I hope you find it useful. See you in the next one.